Just like this. And you are asking us a very small amount.
Yes.
Where are you producing this?
We are having in contact with capturing Tumkur, and because it is costing us further transport from the sourcing place, so we are coming up with new manufacturing unit in Tiptur. So we will be manufacturing it there.
And what do you require this money for? And for how long?
6 to 8 months time. I am looking for only 6 to 8 months time I will be returning the money. So why I am looking for it, because I am coming up with a new product. My cocoa pit, it's in two categories. One is like low pH and high pH. So we already have the customers using it. So I don't want to take out the money what I am investing in that cocoa pit and try for the new one. As I just suggested that I am a new incubator at IIHR, so we will be producing the fermented cocoa pit. So we have a little investment over there. So we have come up with the investment. If we go at a higher range, it will be around 1,47,000, and so I am asking for 2 lakhs to be on the safer side.
I would like to know more about it with the intention of funding it completely and also giving you an outlet free of cost to display your products.
What copy do you think you will need to even take care of, let's say, Bangalore's flight?
Bangalore flooding will be like, ma'am, because it's not an even surface, so it will be depending on that. If it's a low surface, then we need more cocoa pit over there. And if I am focusing only on the apartments, if I am not focusing on the roadside, because if we dump the cocoa pit on the roadside, it will be difficult to take it away. So only for the properties, I am saying, we have around 700 builders in Bangalore, and if we take around 3 projects from all the builders, so we will be looking at like lakhs, and I'm not able to count right now.
That's where the opportunity is. The flooding part, I think,
is around there.
This is where
the opportunity is.
How many?
You say 100 square feet, 1000 square feet. If you have those numbers ready, you want to do a pilot and connect you to see you can start by the end. So she has not got started, so she doesn't have that.
How will you get so many trees, coconut trees, to produce so much of cocoa pit?
No, actually, ma'am, in India we have a lot of cocoa pit, and the problem is when we export it, we get the most benefit. The maximum of the cocoa pit which is being produced in India is being sold outside. We have huge producers of cocoa pit in Polachi, and they are mainly into exports. They are not focusing in the Indian market.
About Dr. Joshi Cheria?
No, I am talking about cocoa flora, and there are multiple companies which are in Polachi which are concentrating on it. But they are mainly doing it export. So I thought India is a big market. I can try for that.
BioClean.
I am not heard.
It is. He is also in Polachi. He is a leader there.
Yes, Palakkad district.
So just about, just a small related example. 5,000 kgs of coconut shell is something that I used to pick up free of cost from these Nariyal Walas, because the cops would say kachra hatao. So I used to pick up free 6 months ago. Now they charge me $200 to fix their. I realize there is
not true enough. There is a small NGO kind of people from Coimbatore. They have a very similar kind of this cocoa pit that you are talking about.
Yeah.
And they have implemented in I think Coimbatore area only, and then recently gone into Chennai and all. I'll try to get you the details of it. There is a tremendous potential, definitely, but then a pilot call if you could do somewhere and then show it to whichever your target market. But there is a risk factor which I do not know. I mean, you're not spelled out. So are you aware of any risk in this business?
Risk factor, as I just told, if we use it on some areas where we are not able to remove it, because it comes, we do it in a brick shape or something, it becomes a powder, then the removal will be a problem. And if we are talking about the flood areas, it will absorb the water. But whatever content we have given to it, it will soil up. So it will take a little time to go down. It will absorb the water.
No, the problem what is happening in the flood area in particular, where it was tested actually. It was tested in summer in South Africa. You can Google about it. In summer in South Africa, recently I read about it. And there it was not effective during the flood time, because you need the kind of cushioning is required to absorb the so much water. It's very thick, very huge chunk of these things.
Yes, that is correct, sir. I have talked to Mr. Jagdish Tunkhad. He is an agriculturist, and I have suggested him that we can use, because North Karnataka was facing flood, so I talked to him. And he told me that like if the city has space flood and if you are looking for a huge area to get dried, then it's a little difficult because decomposing will be difficult and moving and all. But in private societies, if we have used it already, then it can be helpful. That's why I said maybe we can use it to dry the cities.
What I suggest is you should focus on the composting part of it. And once you compost it, it goes anyway onto the land and it does the absorption part of it. Okay? Don't look at the flooding part of it as of now. Concentrate on it. I use coco peat for my composting at home. So I know it works very well and I use it for my own garden also. It works very well. So I suggest that you focus on that as your pilot and use, and then flooding and all that, I don't think you need to go now.
I exactly support that. Flooding is, I think, was just a statement you made, and while you made it, I was very clear that flooding is not a part of it.
No, I have supplied coco peat to a Mumbai-based person. They were having garden and when Mumbai was facing flood, so we have supplied it to them. So they tried it, so I have added it. Plus,
and you don't know when.
I don't know if Rajasthan it can work to hold water for a long period of time. I
We have some clients in Rajasthan, but not the bigger clients, so I'm not pretty sure about it if they will be using it. Plus, we have some people who arrange tracking and all, and our customers are there, arrange tracking, and they use it for the because it is a high absorbent and they don't have the bathrooms over there, so they use it for the absorption purpose over there for the urinal.
And if I may ask, ma'am, what's your educational background to this?
Sir, I am MCA. I have no relation with agriculture, but it's like I am into a business from past 7 years. I have a Shopper's Wing is my name. That's why my company name is Coco Wings by Shopper's Wing, because Shopper's Wing is already in business from 7 years and we have a market and people know us. So I am scaling that marketing with my Coco Wings. It will be easier for me to introduce this market.
And Shopper's Wing, what does it do?
We are kids wear wholesaler. So we supply clothes to in Bangalore and outside.
Wow, you can diversify from the
business. But I have one curiosity. I would have seen hundreds of pizzas. I have never seen an ask of 2 months.
Yeah.
Cleverly you are sold to get a
customer. 6 to 7 months. 6 to 7 months.
6 to 7 months. 2 lakhs. I think I initially thought that maybe you didn't understand, but now I think you are clever enough to ask 2 lakhs. You will attract some so that the investor will come.
Actually, as I told, I am into a business. Till now, I have not used any investor, so I am very relaxed when I am into the business. I know what I am doing. I don't want a burden of returning the money and all. So
yeah.
I knew what.
Maybe the investor wants you to return the money.
Investors don't want money, but they want the value.
Associated with IEEE Humanitarian Activities Committee. Anybody working on SDG 2030 goals, any projects which is technology associated or otherwise, if they can forward their request to me, maybe we can consider for
so
certain
other
funding
of everybody else also can. So please hang around soon after this so that people will.
Maybe ask him to come here and speak more than 20 minutes.
Oh no, I wanted to. I didn't know he's keen on coming here. He's actually a great speaker. I follow him. So please do share your coordinates and links so that people can also.
Yes, very much.
So
thank you, sir.
Thank you so much, and we already got a
good idea.